Hi guys, it's Redless, and today I will be doing a Beyblade Burst video. With attack, stamina, balance, and defense. So, let's get on with the video. Round one, we will be using Odax against, Orisuit against Anubion and against Salamander. So I might switch up Salamander's attack method, but it's gonna be some kind of a big story. So go. Stamina winner, Orisuit will advance into the next round. He will advance to the next round. So, next up we have Turbo Valtryk, Lava X Anubion. I'm just gonna use the carrot Emperor Fornius for this battle. Let's see. Okay. Where's Fornius? That easy. Okay. Let's go. So Oregon's a balance type sword. Okay, I'm gonna start off with the stamina type. He was so close to bursting Fornius, but that's the first balance type that's in, so. First balance type. All of the others will go sit with their team. So, no defense, no attack. One stamina and one defense. No, one stamina and one balance. Yeah, so our next attack is Turbo Achilles. Turbo Achilles. Z Achilles. Emperor Fornius, but light up Emperor Fornius. And then for itself, I'm just going to use Fafnir. Hasbro Fafnir. I have Hasbro and Takeratomi, so I'm just using all my Hasbro base on this video, so restart that whole battle. This is just the second battle, so nobody's gonna get lit up. So I hope that this guy doesn't go crazy in his battles. Doesn't go too crazy because I want. He's gonna go crazy. Nope, that was wrong. I don't know why I did not keep back here in. It's faster. He's gonna go. That tip is out, so. Oh, by the way, yeah. Achilles is about. Achilles is. Chosy. Z Achilles. No. Turbo Achilles is in the attack tape, I mean. So, Z Achilles is a balance, so. And stamina obviously wins again, so. Okay. Yeah, so Anubion and stamina wins again. Okay, so next up we're gonna do somebody that's obviously gonna get lit up. I wanna do Excalius, but I'm gonna do Bloody Lunar, then Sprizen. Then has a crevice, and then somebody that I want to get lit up. I'm gonna just use crevice. Two people are gonna get lit up. Watch the final end of this battle. This is the fourth battle, and the fifth battle is over. And I'm gonna do six. No joke, this man's gonna be lit up hard. But Lunar to Keratoni does not work. So attack types, defense, and balance. It's the third. Attack and defense are not looking good right now, so I'm just gonna go spice it up with Dragonair and Sprizen. And then obviously I gotta go with the other Sprizen, and then I'm not gonna go with the two powerful stamina, but Igneous, I'm gonna do Lightning next Igneous now, so see how that goes. Well, so next video we will be doing all the attack type. We will be continuing, so yeah, bye.
Bye.